This incident at Attica, at the very place we're talking about, in 2011, when a guy was thrown down the stairs, broke his arms, broke his ribs, one of his eyes came out of his socket, and they carried him to the infirmary, and it was by the grace of one nurse that said, no, we're not going to treat him here. He has to go to the outside hospital. And that's the only way that story and this incident got out, is because that nurse said he has to go to the hospital. You know what?
Yeah, that's actually the one I was talking about. That you're talking about George Williams.
That's right.
Were you there then, Lauren?
I was there.
Where were you?
C block.
You were on C block?
I was on C block.
On what floor?
36. I think it was 36.
So you're on the same floor?
Yes, I was on the same floor.
Huh. I didn't talk to you. It's terrible.
He came to the castle after you came up here and wrote your article.
But one of the things that came out of the Attica riot, that was tremendous, was the use of the article of 1983. And this, for those who don't know what a 1983 is, that is a federal habeas corpus. Not just to get out of jail, but to bring in front of the federal court violations of prisoners' First Amendment rights. Yes, prisoners do have rights. And the First Amendment was one of those. And